JetPro SS, 3G JetOpaque, JetOpaque 2, and JetPro Activewear brand heat transfer papers from Nina Koldenhove transfers full-color vectored and photographic images to 100% cotton, blends, and polyester fabrics. All of the inkjet papers are printable by most desktop and roll-fed inkjet printers with dye-based or pigment-based inks and are very easy to use for transferring vibrant, durable images onto white and light-colored fabrics using the JetPro SS and JetPro Activewear brands, and dark-colored fabrics using the 3G JetOpaque or JetOpaque 2 brands of paper.
3G JetOpaque offers the lightest hand of any inkjet opaque on the market, while JetOpaque 2 offers a heavier coating for easy plot and cut or a heavy retro look and feel.
JetPro Activewear transfers have a superior soft hand on synthetic fabrics and is specifically designed to flex using these types of fabrics.
All three inkjet papers produce a soft, supple transferred image that is vibrant and durable and will withstand many laundry cycles. To get started with the JetPro SS heat transfer papers, you need to print your image in a reversed or mirrored format. Next, you may trim the unprinted areas of the transfer away if you don't want it on the shirt. If transferring anything other than t-shirts, we recommend that the unprinted are left in place so that the polymer covers the entire surface of the receiving material to leave a uniform appearance. Prior to transferring the image to the fabric, you need to prepare it by ensuring the surface is clean, dry, and wrinkle-free by using a lint roller and your heat press. You are now ready to transfer the image to the fabric. Place the transfer on top of the garment with the image side touching the substrate or with the backing paper facing you. Press 30 seconds at 375 degrees Fahrenheit or 190 degrees Celsius using medium to heavy pressure, about 30 psi or 3 to 5 bar. Peel the paper while still hot in a smooth, even motion. Finally, for greatest softness, quickly stretch the fabric in all directions while still hot. If you use the cold peel method, quickly repress the parchment-covered image and stretch while still hot. Depending on the desired feel, the paper may be peeled varying temperatures to achieve either a shiny and stiff or a matte and soft result. To get started with the JetOpaque brands of paper, print the image on a coated side of paper, right reading. Note, do not mirror the image. Next, you may trim the unprinted areas of the transfer away if you don't want a white border on the shirt. Prior to transferring the image to the fabric, you need to prepare it by ensuring the surface is clean, dry, and wrinkle-free by using a lint roller and your heat press. You are now ready to transfer the image to the fabric. First, bend a corner to make removing the backing paper from the printed image easier. Strip away the paper and dispose of it. Place the transfer paper on top of the garment with the image side up. Then completely cover the image with one sheet of parchment paper or silicone sheet. Press for 30 seconds at 350 degrees Fahrenheit or 177 degrees Celsius using medium pressure of 30 to 45 psi or 2 to 3 bar. After the paper has cooled to room temperature, peel away the ironing sheet in a smooth, even motion.
To get started with the JetPro Activewear heat transfer papers, you need to print your image in a reversed or mirrored format. Next, you may trim the unprinted areas of the transfer away if you don't want it on the shirt. If transferring anything other than t-shirts, we recommend that the unprinted are left in place so that the polymer covers the entire surface of the receiving material to leave a uniform appearance. Prior to transferring the image to the fabric, you need to prepare it by ensuring the surface is clean, dry, and wrinkle-free by using a lint roller and your heat press. You are now ready to transfer the image to the fabric. Place the transfer on top of the garment with the image side touching the substrate or with the backing paper facing you. Press for 20 to 25 seconds at 375 degrees Fahrenheit or 190 degrees Celsius using heavy pressure. Peel the paper while still hot in a smooth, even motion. This fabric will be very hot. Please use caution. Nina Koldenhove's JetPro SS, 3G JetOpaque, JetOpaque 2, and JetPro Activewear brands of heat transfer papers allow you to transfer color text, photos, or intricate vectored graphics to any color substrates. Nina Koldenhove heat transfer papers make it easy to create and produce professional, durable products quickly and inexpensively.